Welcome to Monday Manna. We are continuing our series looking at the book of Daniel. We're in chapter 4 and verse 37, where Nebuchadnezzar says, "Now I, Nebuchadnezzar, praise and extol and honor the King of heaven, all whose works are truth and his ways judgment, and those that walk in pride he is able to abase." Notice the contrast to Daniel 3. At the end of Daniel 3, after he sees the Son of God with the three Hebrews in the fire which he cast him into, he has an experience where he sets up a decree that anyone who talks ill against the God of the three Hebrews, he will destroy them. Here at the end of Daniel 4, when he finally returns to his senses after being banished, he does not make a decree that others should worship and praise and honor the God of heaven. No, he says, "I will do it." And he says, "Those who do not, they will be abased." You should know what he's talking about. My friends, today, the takeaway on this Monday is that you understand humility. In Daniel 3, he saw the Son of God, and this was an external experience. In Daniel 4, he experienced the Son of God on an intimate, personal, inside level. And this was what caused him to realize that if no one else is going to serve him, I will. My dear friends, this Monday manna is a very rich food for the soul indeed, because it calls us to the highest level of our experience, and that is to be humble, to be teachable, to sit at the feet of Jesus and learn of him. Will you do it? Will you do it? In Jesus' name. See you next time.